Hi, good morning my dear friends. Welcome back once again to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will like to introduce one web application, or we can call it as a software. It is running in a server and client model as shown below. We can see this is the one server PC. This is basically a normal PC, but it is installed with the server operating system. For this application or setup, we are using the Linux operating system as a server operating system. As we are using Linux, it is free to use anybody, any organization, because Linux is an open source operating system. So there will not be any pirated issue to use this application in your organization like Windows or anything else. So this is basically a server, and this is a router, which is, if you are using internet, it will be already available there. Otherwise, you can use any switch also. And these all are the client PCs where our employees can be work for making invoice or DO or any other thing. Like this is not for any particular things, but any organization can use this one, like hospitals, schools and clinic. Even those small trading shop or any production workshops like that. So as it is some advantages will be there, so we will explain these advantages in this. And this client PCs can be any operating system like Windows, Mac or even Linux also, because our entire application is work as a web application. So the clients are using the web browser to interact with the server. So web browser will work in any operating system. So this application can be interoperable system, any operating system it will be work. So we will see some advantages of this system. As the server PC installed with the Linux operating system, it is free to use without any pirated issues like Windows. The number two, no limitation for the number of user PC, so no extra cost of the software for each user PC. That means if we are installing some Tally or any other accounting software, so each and every PCs need their license, or we have to pay extra cost. So this is set up. Once we set up, any number of PCs can be connected and directly used. You can go for the Google Chrome web browser and use it. Every PC, it will come same. And number three, even if you don't want to keep any server in home, you can, in your organization, we can host this server as an online server. We can also host in our data center with a very cheap cost at maybe around $75 per year for a 10 GB disk space. Then you can access your application in anywhere in the world, in your home, office, anywhere, with a proper security features. Only selected, only approved pieces can be connected. Number four, server PC can be keep inside your organization also. So as we explained, this is a small normal computer only. In this computer, we can install the Linux server operating system, and you can keep it in your in-house or in your organization. So then you can make this setup connections, and any people, number of people can be work on this. No need to host this server outside, and it is working on internet is required every time, not like that. If you keep this server in your own or in your organization, no need of working, no need of any internet. If we are hosting this server outside your office, or it is in as an online server, then we need an internet connection to access the server. If you are, if we have a unlimited internet connection, then you can connect any number of user PCs in your organization and directly connect to the online server. And fifth one is, this software is a completely designed by us, so we can make make the software as per the management requirement and the proper way to run the organization in a designed manner. That means we, if it is a hospital or school, anything else, according to the proper function of that particular operation, organization, we can manipulate, we can redesign this software for the particular use. But in this video, or maybe not in this video, some series of videos we will produce to introduce the software. For that purpose, for the demonstration purpose, we are using one software which is using in a trading company. That software we are demonstrating in this. But for any organization, we can make it. So in order to, if you want to make a setup for this software in your organization, or any help required to set up this software to your organization, you can contact me in this email ID, it@joms3.com or jomonunnutan@hotmail.com. My WhatsApp number is also here. You can contact in that. So just I will show you how you can go to the live demo of this application. It is also available in the online. For going the live demo of this application, you can directly go this website, www.joms3.com. So I will write here www.joms3.com, or in a new page I will write here www.joms3.com. Then we enter. This is one of my website. Here a lot of the technical articles is available. The first of this works, you can see VAT enabled account software for UAE. If you read a more, if you click in this, you can directly enter this software. This is for made for one trading company, but this is a demo application. Anybody can use this and practice on this web application. It is free to use for the testing purpose. So this is the basic one of the application. Any type of application we can make up for you. So please contact me in the previous address shown to you here, so that I can help to you. For the coming next videos, we will explain how it will be work. We will give the demonstration of the software, how demonstration of all the functionality of this software in order to make easy use of the software to our clients. So thanks and regards to watch this video, and please subscribe this channel so that in the coming days we will upload the new videos to how to use this software and what are the functionalities incorporated in the software that we will explain. Thank you very much once again for the watching.